Here, the question consists two parts, part A and part B. So now coming to the first part of the question, which is part A. So in part A of the question, we need to find out the value of distance D. Means